my people, this is Danny H, the minister, and this is Sema Sasa TV. We live on FB right now. Yeah, today tumebarikiwa sana kukona one of us. Yeah, this handsome man. I'm only beautiful.
Hi.
This man is beautiful. Yeah, wonderfully and fearfully made. So our people, I want us to know today this handsome man. Yeah, najua mmekuwa mkimuona a few interviews that we have done before on Sema Sasa. So today I'm taking him down. I'm taking him down. Leo atajua ajui. So, hey, my friend.
Hey, you can't say that.
I want you to introduce yourself. I want you to introduce who are you? What do you do for a living?
Yeah. Okay.
And you're looking good.
Oh, thank you, man. Thank you, man. My guy, this is from Dungapoa. Dungapoa wanakuvalisha unakaa vizuri. Dungapoa iko pale kwa mtandao. Ukitafuta kwa Facebook jina Dungapoa Clothline utapata jamaa anaitwa Danny H the Minister atakuhudumia vizuri.
Yeah.
So I'm MC Lion. MC Lion is an international certified MC. I also do nutrition and I do a lot of stuff. Yeah, I do a lot of stuff. And ladies and gentlemen, please tunauliza, munaweza kutuuliza maswali hapo chini. Na pia, we can give you some 30 seconds za kushare. You can share that. You can share our life the way we are. You can do your watch party. Do your watch party.
Yeah, sure,
do
sure,
your
guys,
watch
guys,
party.
Guys.
Invite people to come and watch. Invite people to come and watch.
Yes, as many people as possible. We want this thing to trend. Sema Sasa TV. Yeah, we're doing this. Kenyans, we're doing this. Support your own. Yeah, this is Danny H, the minister, your favorite rapper.
Hey.
And your favorite stylist and designer. Uh-huh.
Okay.
You see, this man has confidence because I'm addressing people. I'm a Dungapoa.
Mm-hmm. Mazee John iku Dungapoa. Dungapoa Clothline ambayo iko pale kwa Facebook. Ukitafuta jina Dungapoa, utapata mzee anaitwa Danny H atakufanya udunge poa.
Kabisa,
confidence
kabisa.
Comes automatic.
Mm-hmm. Hata ukitaka marashi pia ni part of the style mzee.
Ndio hivyo sasa.
Confidence.
So kama vile nilikuwa nimesema, ladies and gentlemen, this is MC Lion. I'm the best MC in town as per analysis today. And today we are in this interview with this guy, Danny H, the minister, ambayo unaweza kumpata pia kwa mtandao kama Danny H, the minister. And so that's all about me. I think I don't have much to explain about myself.
And he doesn't have much to explain about himself. First of all, mm-hmm. MC Lion, mm-hmm. Why did you mbona uliamua kufanya MC? Kutengeneza pesa, is it a calling or a need? You know, you my fellow entrepreneur, I know, unawasema natafutanga mahali wenye unaweza kulia.
Okay,
why did you decide? Kwa sababu 7 years ago huko wa MC, ulikuwa tu asla fulani hapa kwenye ana form.
I'm a gifted person. I understand the communication skills, and most of all, I'm one person when you're extrovert. I'm an extrovert. You sit next to me, you have to talk to me. There is no way you go and you sit next to MC Lion and you not tell him what is your name or maybe where you come from. Aya, kuna mtu wako hapa, anaitwa Fei, anasema, anataka juice.
Ah, Fei. Fei, you should come to our interview. Fei, cool girl. We need cool girls on our interview.
Sure,
how do you
feel? Sure.
We're lacking ladies here, man. We're lacking ladies.
Sure.
And it's gonna be interesting when we host beautiful women like you, Fei, cool girl, on our interview, on our Sema Sasa TV. So, Fei, we will share my own. You're welcome. Hii ni mingi kwangu. Sichome. Aya, chendele.
Unasema hii ni mingi. Huyu ni Muluya.
Unachoma.
Ladies and gentlemen, ushaiona Muluya anakataa chakula.
Hii ni interview yangu. Extrovert person.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen.
Ah, yeah. So, MC Lion anasema this is a gift. This is a gift. MC Lion, mm-hmm. Do you survive sahi. Juu sahi unajua kuna KMC event.
Kuna event ba.
Kuna event. How are you surviving? Nimesikia ukisema about nutrition nini. Mm-hmm. Yeah. So how are you coping up?
I do nutrition and supplements and all that. You see, what we can do as a people, you cannot depend on maybe one way to earn your living. And so as a person, I have many ways to maneuver. I got one or two businesses which are running in the city.
Which are the businesses?
One is that for supplement and nutrition.
Yeah, good.
And I got another one, which is secret.
Secret businesses. Hey, secret businesses.
Okay, so it's obvious I don't do that shit. I do only clean.
Unaweza kwa clients, you say. Unaweza kwa client wako fei hapo naona na watu wengine wame tune in unaweza kwa pia.
Fei kwanza visit my clinic.
For what?
Maybe for advice.
But viewers, eh? 2 years ago, this man alikuwa not even my size, alikuwa very tiny. Anasema na work na akona biashara ya nutrition. Anataka tupatie secrets kwa sababu mimi pia na ningependa pia ku add weight kidogo. At least nikuwe na bishana na yeye kidogo. You know, na feel insecure kwa hivi kando yake.
Kuna chakula tulikula na Rikomoni.
People, it's getting hotter and hotter.
Kuna chakula na Eriko Mondi.
Watu wengi niliona before Eriko Mondi.
Ai, Eriko Mondi amenona
juzi. So tuambie, wewe ndio supply.
Ni ya quarantine.
Wewe ndio supply hii chakula kwa Eriko Mondi.
Chakula ni sisi tumepe, akanona.
You know ile chama ya Eriko Mondi sijui ya watu wako under 37 kilograms, 34. Mimi nilikuwa ndani. Sasa ikaanguka, you will increase weight.
It happened.
Yeah. You see. So, give me the secret. And kuna watu wengine hapa yenyewe wanataka ku add weight kama mimi, eh? Nataka kuona biceps nini, nataka kuona kilo. My dream weight ni kukua 63 kilograms.
63?
Only 63.
When I'm 75.
Jesus Christ of God. Hey, so what do you feed on? What do you feed on? Eh?
Okay. Yeah. Sasa tajibu nini? J-Boy msafi. J-Boy msafi anasema kazi nzuri. Kijana, big up tia BD. Zaidi, thanks man.
Thanks my guy. Yeah.
Endelea kuandika text zako hapo, endelea kuuliza maswali kuhusu MC Lion na tutaweza kukueleza hapa. Nimeulizwa na kulanga nini? Kusema kweli, hata ziuko shua. Jamaa alisema muuni ya juangi amekula nini? Okay, I use a lot of food supplements from my company. I work with a company known as K2U Africa, which K2U is located Africa. In Nairobi, Moi Avenue, Sonalak South. It's one amazing company.
Wow.
You love it.
Wow. I would love to visit one of these fine things. Eh?
You hope at least you would have visited.
Mm-hmm. Because I don't have the confidence, man. Eh? You know, my girl wants me to... to be 60,
you are what?
63 kilograms, and I'm right now I'm 50 something, right?
I know it's 52. And just tell us.
52, really?
Just tell us, yeah, we will understand.
No, I'm okay, but not okay. I feel at times low esteem.
Sure.
Yeah, sure.
When you come to K2U Africa, we will do all that for you. And guys, you can as well get us in Facebook, k2uafrica.com, k2uafrica.com. You can get me personally at MC Lion 254, MC Lion 254.
Right.
You can also get us in Dunga Poa, Facebook, Dunga Poa Clothline.
Uh-huh.
Dunga Poa Clothline. YouTube. Hey, naongea mpaka nasahau. YouTube.
Kunya kwanza. Hiyo ni shida ya MC kukosa kazi. So wanataka easy wedding.
Ninja imekuwa mingi.
Ni sema sasa TV. Say to go an interview.
We are live. I actually forgot.
Please.
I forgot this was live.
This is live, say. This is live. This is not your wedding. Okay. Sawa.
Sure. Uh-huh. Okay.
You people, if you were enjoying our interviews, kindly just wave for us. Drop a comment down there. Useme like, yeah. I want you guys to post questions to this guy. This guy whom said anafichia sana. You must get kisema kwa biashara yenye anafanya chini ya maji. We don't like that. This guy kwanza afa tuambie kama ame get born again.
Somebody is also coming through to us and yeah, we are seeing you born face
in the lever.
We are good. You can ask questions about MC Lion and we will be able to answer you. Nimeulizwa kama nimekuwa born again.
Yeah, are you born again?
And nataka kujibu. So yenyewe I'm born again. Na hata born face anajua born face deliver you. One of my good friends for a lot of years. High school tulikuwa na yeye.
Oh,
he can get by now.
This is a nice guy. Naona kocha.
Unauza nyumbani.
Boniface Ndelevo mashamba. We love you. Eh, hey, waambie this is Sema Sasa TV. Sawa, my guy.
Thank you, bro. We'll get back to you in a moment. So, I'm born again. I'm a born again Christian. I love you kwa kitambo. Lakini hatukosangi, unajua. Okay, Missy Malaika. So
I don't mean the swali moja tu sijasema ati oh anza kusema Missy Malaika na najua umse unatamanga dhambi sana. Hata saa hizi tu amenitusi. Mkisikize hiyo mkiripio hiyo interview mtajua umse amenitusi. Haya, niulize uliko unaanza kujitetea kwa sababu kwa nini?
Okay, mimi sijitetei.
Nimeuliza tu kama umeokoka. Mtu akiuliza kama umeokoka anasema nini? Nimeokoka na mpenda Yesu Kristo kama mwokozi wa maisha yangu. Na mimi nasaidia pia kuongeza nini? Sheep for kingdom, sivyo? How many souls have you won this year?
This year maybe goat.
Jesus. May God have mercy.
Somebody is coming through to us, Boniface, anasema wewe, anatubiga pale. Kuna msee anaitwa Mohammed the Cartoon.
The Mahom.
Huyu msee ni blogger, ni msee mzuri sana. Anafanya kazi kubwa sana.
Welcome on board, Mohammed Cartoon.
Tunakupea mkono, unafanya kazi mzuri. Dere ni mtu ya meme. Ametengeneza meme mtu.
Pale pale wazao. Atitumia tu.
Karibu.
Hiyo ni kazi nzuri na hii kazi ya meme.
Utengeneza meme.
Ni meme.
Kama president. Ita meme, we ni nani?
Oh, wachana na president. Wachana na president. Tunamheshimu lakini wachana na yeye.
Okay.
Haya. Watu. Huyu, umesema umeu.
Nimejibu.
Amejibu. Yeah. Amejibu, amewin souls ngapi? Ebu nionyesheni, amesema souls gani.
Hapo kwa souls.
Aja win any soul. Yeah. Sasa umse ni kama hiyo vine yenye itoi matunda. Huu ni mti ambao wafaa ukatwe.
Nikatwe. Unafaa ukuje kukea hapa.
Yafaa ukatwe.
Ni vizuri kusema nakata wapi.
Akatwe. Anyway, man of God, eh? Yeah, who win fools.
Okay.
Yo ni one of our duty kama Christians, yeah?
Uh-huh.
The way uliubiriwa, sijui uliubiriwa na pastor gani ama mtu gani.
Uh-huh.
Jinsi ulivyoubiriwa ukaokoka,
uh-huh,
pia wewe ubiria mwingine akaokoka. So what to increase the kingdom of God? Au vipi watu wa Mungu?
Ndio hivyo.
Uh-huh. So MC Lion. You've been emceeing and I really love your job.
Sure.
I really love what you do. I've attended several functions that you have been emceeing.
Sure.
Weddings, church events.
Uh-huh.
I love. Corporate events.
Uh-huh.
I love your work.
Sure, thank you.
As in Mimi is a prefer to any person.
Sure.
I can.
That's
you're
amazing.
The best MC.
That's amazing.
In Africa.
That's amazing.
Yeah.
That and keeps me going.
Yeah. Keep on doing what you're doing and I pray that God will elevate. elevate, continue elevating you.
So
you are a nice guy.
So
and people. Usikie vizuri na mkimwita mpatie pesa mzuri, sivyo? Huyu jamaa anapenda pesa.
Ladies and gentlemen,
kama vile mkimpatia pesa mingi pia nigawie.
Kama vile kama vile Dan H anasema we do events and see Lion does events and hata saa nyingine nakuwa na backup. Dan H is also a good MC and we have done events with him. So yes. If you have an event, this is your time to use MC Lion in your event, and I can promise you, you will never go wrong with MC Lion. Okay.
Sio nasumbua. Wose watu kama hai nataka grace.
Okay.
Nataka uangalie kwa camera. I want you to encourage somebody else out there. Mtu ana feel like yes a gift, but hata kuna venya anaona like he ain't moving or she ain't moving. Aone vitu zikiwa.
That to do. I'm requested to maybe motivate you. Maybe give you a word that can keep you going, that can push you a mile away from where you have been. Every single setback is a setup for comeback. You can make it. They made it, you can make it. You are not exceptional. Whatever you've tried yesterday, it didn't work, try it today. If it fails to work, then tomorrow it has to work. This has been your best MC time.
And this is Sema Sasa TV live on FB. This is Danny H, the minister, your host. Karibuni tena on our next segment. God bless you.
Ladies and gentlemen, we'll be seeing you later. We are coming
back. We're coming back
to you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
We love you.
Cheers.
Umekunywa yote.
Yangu imeisha.
Nataka nikuongezee siwezi. Kamba mluya.